Imagine a volcano spewing frozen lava at negative 182 degrees Celsius. Well, that could just be another day on Ceres. Hello Earthlings, Ian here for DNews, and I want to tell you about some very cool planetary science. Cryovolcanoes, or ice volcanoes, are purely extraterrestrial affairs and are thought to be pretty common on the moons and dwarf planets of the outer solar system. NASA's Cassini mission, for example, has spotted possible ice volcanoes on Saturn's moon Titan, and the New Horizons mission to Pluto has also seen features that could be created by cryovolcanic activity. Now NASA has announced that even Ceres, the closest dwarf planet to the Sun, has an ice volcano mystery going on. You may think you're pretty familiar with volcanoes. These ruptures in the Earth's crust form the edges of tectonic plates, venting molten rock from our planet's mantle. They spew lava all over land and into the oceans, creating new rock. But things get a bit weird when we look elsewhere in the solar system. Sure, we know there are extinct volcanoes on Mars, and there are very, very active ones on Jupiter's angry moon Io, but cryovolcanoes are something else altogether. These ice volcanoes are found on icy worlds, and instead of erupting with molten rock, they erupt volatiles like water, methane, and ammonia. Volatiles are chemicals that have very low melting points, and for the most part remain as a solid inside icy planets and moons. For example, methane melts when heated to minus 182 degrees Celsius. As Earth is a pretty warm place, methane is usually found as a gas here, but on super cold worlds like Pluto, it's usually found as a solid ice. But if something heats the interiors of these worlds, like radioactive decay, methane and other volatiles will melt and erupt to the surface. These eruptions can create the ice equivalent volcanoes that we're familiar with on Earth. Just swap out the super hot lava for extremely cold liquid that spews onto the surface, rapidly refreezing, creating a volcano-like mountain. If you were unfortunate enough to be standing next to a cryovolcano as it erupted, you wouldn't be incinerated by molten rock. You'd be frozen into a block of ice. So, back to Ceres. This strange dwarf planet is thought to contain large quantities of water ice, and now NASA's Dawn mission has spotted a solitary mountain nearly half the size of Mount Everest that is thought to be a cryovolcano. This peculiar mountain is called Ahuna Mons, and scientists are trying to work out why there appears to be only one. It's a bit like Earth possessing just one volcano. That really doesn't make any sense. Although cryovolcanoes are still pretty theoretical, it's thought that Ceres used to have more, but they flattened out under viscous relaxation. This physical process is known to cause masses of ice to form over time, and it's the same process that drives the flow of Earth's glaciers into the ocean. Because of that process, over hundreds of millions of years, ice-rich cryovolcanoes are thought to slowly slump under gravity and flatten out. The only reason why Ahuna Mons is still standing is that it's still pretty young, geologically speaking. This finding only adds strength to the idea that there's a lot of water on Ceres, but most of it's still locked under the surface. Want to know more about Ceres? Check out Amy's video here. What do you think's more awesome, an ice volcano or a regular old lava volcano? Let us know down in the comments, subscribe, and come back every day for more episodes.